Hi, Year 10. This week's going to work a little bit differently in that you've got the choice of what you spend the week doing. So the options are you can catch up, you can keep up, or you can level up. So what I mean by that, if you're catching up, it means you need to spend more time completing the Romeo and Juliet lessons from this half term. So if for whatever reason you haven't quite finished all of the lessons or watched all of the videos or looked at all the PowerPoints, this is your time to do that. Or if you haven't sent any of the tasks that you need to, you can do that this week. Or if you haven't completed the Educate tests. If you're keeping up, it means that you have completed the lessons, but there are parts of it or elements that you want to revisit. You might have completed the weekly tasks, but maybe want to have another go at them, or even have another go at the Educate tests if you didn't do as well as you think you could have. If you want to level up, that means that you've completed all the lessons and all the tasks and all the Educate tests, but you want to deepen your understanding of Romeo and Juliet, or you want to improve your analysis skills. So if you just click on catch up, keep up, or level up, it will take you to a series of slides with some links or some tasks or some suggested activities. You can pick what it is you want to do.